evening, everyone. Welcome aboard American Airlines 955, business class cabin, non-stop service from New York to Buenos Aires. I'm heading down south, going back to Argentina for 2 weeks. I haven't been there in almost 2 years, so pretty excited about catching up with the destination, seeing my family, and well, reported live about 4 hotels that I'm going to be checking out during my stay. So you will be able to read about that, restaurants and new things in the city during these next 2 weeks. Non-stop flight, 10 hours straight from New York to Buenos Aires. Pretty easy on a business class. I've been upgraded to business class. Once again, thank you, American Airlines. Let me show you a little bit about the cabin. Lucky enough not only to be upgraded but also to get 3 rows of business class only for myself. You can see the entertainment system over here, all the screens, almost 15 new releases on the chart. We're still climbing to the cruising altitude, so you can see the plane is moving a little bit. So I'm planning to just watch a movie, have dinner, and go to sleep after a few drinks. So I'll be seeing you all tomorrow from